Hi everyone, I hope you are all having a wonderful day. Welcome to 78 Days of Terror. My name is Lorena Jansson. I am palm reading Freya. Today we are going to be talking about the Ten of Cups. As always, let's take a minute to look at the card. We have the Ten Cups, we have the couple, we have the children, the water and the emotions. In the far away, we can see a house. It looks like a happy house with contentment, harmony, all these things. The trees, the nature, that in some way will indicate to all of us peaceful. And when you leave the outside world somewhere else or far away, to just have this harmony, okay? So, some points to remember about the Ten of Cups is going to be harmony in relationships, unity, understanding, communication, love, giving and receiving, feeling happiness, feeling fulfilled, prosperity. If you ask a question about anything, love, career, relationships, health, this question is a yes. Always look at the water, how it shows the emotions. It's not turbulent. It just looks like a peaceful, beautiful river that is flowing, going with the flow. And all we can see in this card, all this contentment. This card will also indicate getting together or having gatherings, family, reuniting with the people we love, maybe people we haven't seen in quite some time, and now is a time to tell them you love them. It's been a while that you don't see them. It's just a very, very much content and friendliness, having a lot of hope. Let me see. If you are asking about relationships, and this is for a proposal into a marriage or a marriage and proposal, do you want to begin doing this? Do you want to be with me, or do you want to be my partner? Do you want to anything? It's a total yes. It looks really good. It will be prosperous. Always, as always, please, let's not ignore the cards before and after, because those cards will give us also indications of what is the card trying to tell us, okay? So, I think I had pointed all the things to remember. Please, if you consider something important about the Ten of Cups, leave it in the comments. One thing that is coming to me right now is also in the Ten of Cups, the opportunity to give thanks to God, to look at what we are surrounded by. We have children, they are healthy, we have a partner, we are not alone. We can communicate with them, give them love, share with them a togetherness. And with that, it can also be a sense of yes, we are going in the right direction, and there's a lot of hope into whatever you are trying to achieve or get to. And it's a good card. It's definitely a yes. Like I was saying, if you consider something important, please leave it in the comments. In the instructions about this video, I will leave for all of you links to my groups. I have two groups. One is a baby group. It's very small. It has only 156 members. And we talk about tarot, and we help each other interpreting the cards or what they are trying to tell us. From time to time, I will give free readings. And I have other members there that are also helping and collaborating. If you feel interested in that, please, I will leave you the links. Just follow it, and I hope to see you there. I also have another group. It's about tarot cards and palm reading. In this group, I kind of do more of everything. Medium readings, picture readings, tarot cards, palm reading, astrology, all these important subjects, the kind of branch from tarot, if you feel interested in that, I will also leave the link in the comments. Thank you for allowing me to read for you. I mean, not read for you. Thank you for allowing me to bring you the 10 of Cups of today, because I saw someone coming and it distracted me. I wish you all a wonderful day. Bye.